Tricep skull crusher. You want to utilize a easy bar. That is the one that is bent, like the one Kristi is utilizing here. The idea is to keep your elbow straight. So notice how she's keeping the lower part of her arm steady and only bending at the elbow to raise and lower the weight. The weight is coming back to the crown of her head so she gets a good stretch in the tricep.